It's the beginning of a new day.
क्या लोगे? बोलो, आइसक्रीम या चॉकलेट? अरे बहुत चॉकलेट लोगे।
You are getting ready for your workplace.
बेटा कब तक लौट के आ गए आप?
चिंता मत करो माँ, काम ज्यादा नहीं है, मैं जल्दी वापस आ जाऊंगा।
ठीक है, दीपावली तक आप कोशिश करके जल्दी लौट के आइए।
जरूर माँ, तुम्हारे लिए और मुन्ना के लिए दोनों के लिए गिफ्ट लाऊंगा। मुन्ना बढ़िया से रहना, ठीक है, पढ़ाई मन लगा कर करना।
क्या माँ, फिर से तुमने शुरू कर दिया? मैं जल्दी ही वापस आ जाऊंगा, बस 2-3 दिन की तो बात है, तुम घबराओ मत, ठीक है?
बाय माँ।
यू बिड गुड बाय टू योर फैमिली एंड सेट ऑफ फॉर द साइट।
क्या मुकेश, सब ठीक है ना?
सब फिट।
घर पर सब बढ़िया? तो चलो चलते हैं। चलो।
हैव यू एवर थॉट What if you meet with an accident at the workplace? What if you never return? How would your family cope without you? And even if you do remain alive, what if you couldn't work anymore? Or play with kids? Or even dress yourself in the morning. Seems like a nightmare, isn't it? But for Suresh and Mukesh Chauhan, this nightmare did come true.
भाड़ा तो खराब है, ग्राहक ठेकेदार ने बना के जो दिया है वो ठीक नहीं है, सही ढंग से बना नहीं है। क्यों ना मैं अपने साइड इंचार्ज को इन्फॉर्म करूं?
हेलो सर, मेरा सेफ्टी सुपरवाइजर बोलता है इसके फोल्डिंग ठीक नहीं बनाया है, उस पर काम करने से खतरा भी हो सकता है, तो प्लीज इसके फोल्डर को भेज के जल्दी से जल्दी इसके फोल्डिंग ठीक करवाने का कोशिश करें, अदरवाइज कोई भी खतरा हो सकता है।
ठीक है, अगले शिफ्ट में ठीक करा देंगे।
हमारा इसका फोल्डिंग ठीक नहीं है कंसाइनर के अंदर, उसको सुधार का काम करना है और उसमें जाके बढ़िया से ये क्लैंपिंग करना है, ऊपर क्लैंपिंग करके तभी काम करना है। ओके,
पहले के ठेकेदार ने क्या बकवास भाड़ा बनाया है, बहुत असुरक्षित। इसको सुधारने में सारी रात, यहाँ तक कि सुबह का शिफ्ट भी रख सकता है।
इस काम को खत्म करने में बहुत ज्यादा समय जाएगा।
अरे ये क्या हुआ, रोशनी चली गई?
अरे यार बिजली कहाँ चली गई?
ओहो जल्दी करो, काम भी करना है।
काम करना है भाई?
अरे भाई जल्दी करो,
कहाँ चली गई रोशनी?
जहाँ हो वहाँ रहना, हिलना मत जब तक बिजली लौटना है।
हिलना मत, चुप करता है, बैठो यार, ये लोग भी हद करते हैं।
Thank you.
जल्दी करो, बात करने में समय खराब मत करो, सुबह के पहले काम खत्म करना है, बस जल्दी करो।
ठीक सर।
अरे यार भूल गया मैं किस प्लांट पे काम कर रहा था, उन्हें फिर से दोबारा जांच करना पड़ेगा।
अरे यार मेरा भी वही हाल है, लेकिन क्या करें, काम तो करना ही पड़ेगा।
हाँ चलो।
साढ़े आठ बजे हम लोग ड्यूटी पर, हमारे कैलदरी के साहब सेफ्टी के बारे में बताया तो हमारे फोरमैन साहब बोले कि अपना सेफ्टी का सामान लेके प्लेटफार्म पे 3 नंबर पे खड़े हो रहे हो। हम लोग 3 नंबर पे सेफ्टी बेल्ट लगाकर वहाँ पे खड़े थे। हमारे साहब कैलदरी के साहब फोरमैन साहब आए, काम के बारे में समझाए, बोले कि कंसाइनर में काम करना है और भाड़ा ठीक नहीं है, उसको ठीक करना है। तब हम लोग अंदर कंसाइनर में गए, काम शुरू किया। काम करते करते अचानक लाइट चला गया। हम लोग फोरमैन के बोला कि लाइट चला गया, जल्दी लगाए। तब हम लोग बाहर आए सेफ्टी बेल्ट वहीं पर खोलकर। करीब 1 घंटे के बाद हम लोग वापस गए कंसाइनर में। हमारे चढ़ने के पहले 2 आदमी चढ़ा हुआ था। जैसे हम लोग भाड़े पर चढ़े, सेफ्टी बेल्ट पहन रहे थे, वैसे भाड़े बैठ गया।
सम इंसिडेंट्स लीव एन इंडेलिबल मार्क ऑन आवर लाइव्स। रूट कॉजेज फॉर द एक्सीडेंट, नॉन स्टैंडर्ड प्रैक्टिसेस फॉर स्कैफोल्डिंग इरेक्शन, इम्प्रॉपर इरेक्शन ऑफ स्कैफोल्डिंग बाय कॉन्ट्रैक्टर, negligence on the part of the contractor workmen to rectify the scaffolding which wasn't properly erected, workers themselves for not using safety harness while coming out and climbing up, complacency and fatigue due to long waiting time in dark during power failure, circumstances, night shift.
This was a big, very big shock for us at Caldocitia, because this was a fatality which has happened almost after a gap of some 7 or 8 years. And hence, I think it's a big chance for learning for us. We have all been, you know, virtually awakened, become more conscious in terms of what we can do better to bring in the changes that is required to make our people on the shop floor, on the factory, on the installation sites more safer.
Caldries India Refractories Limited has always believed in meeting productivity targets whilst protecting the safety of their people. But this accident proved to be an eye-opener and has made us realize how valuable safety is.
It was a big setback for us, and it was first time it happened for us. So we want to stop this forever. We implemented some system in our place. Like, we classified all the customers in A, B, C categories. C category means the worst customer, where we have to take a lot of precaution, where accident, chances of accident is more and more. The most of the accident which is taking place is because of poor scaffolding quality. So one decision we took that henceforth for all the application job, we'll be hiring trained scaffolding people for erecting scaffolding, so that this type of incident is not repeated.
We insist our employees and contractors' workmen on proper EHS practices and provide them with necessary training. For all future refractory application jobs, we ensure the safety aspect while using scaffolding for carrying out works at height. We provide our workers with fall protection equipments like full body safety harness to prevent accidents. Safety toolbox meetings are conducted at the beginning of each shift using safety leaflets, which have pictorial presentation of the hazards and relevant personal protective equipments. We also make sure that all our workers use personal protective equipments like helmets, safety goggles, high-vis jackets, gloves, safety shoes. We have incorporated an inspection guideline for machine with moving parts. We have implemented a behavior-based safety tool, SafeStart, that aims to create a common language of safety, improve the patterns of safe thinking, and educate employees to recognize the types of behaviors that might precede the errors associated with those actions. Extra precaution on safety is mandatory for customers with poor safety records.
So our biggest risk lies not in the plants, which is also a risk, but not so much in the plants, but in the installation sites. Emirates Take 5 is what we are now initiating in Calus India. We have already institutionalized various other systems in Calus India, which is to do with risk assessment, audit assessments, going and doing audits at site. Country manager like me is compulsorily required to go and do at least 2 audits in a month for either installation site or a manufacturing site. So we have now categorized all the customers into A, B and C category customers. A category customers are those who are either at par with us or better than us in the safety system. C category customers are those customers who are, it's very difficult to institutionalize or practice any safety aspects in this. And this is a criteria based on multiple criteria, and then we do that. So before we take an order, now that we have reached that extent that before we take an order of installation, and if this customer happens to be, we do a categorization, if this customer happens to be a C category customer, that approval has to be taken at my level. So my people send it to me with the report that what is the pros and cons of doing a job in this particular conditions and circumstances. And if we think that as a company, as a corporate citizen, if we are able to take that risk and that risk is worthwhile taking, then only we say yes to that kind of a job, otherwise we reject that job. So scaffoldings are one of the biggest threats, especially in cement plants and large power plants and all, where equipment heights are really huge and you have to work on scaffoldings. Making those scaffoldings is an art, it's a science. So it has to be done through professional agency. Our own in-house supervisors have been now fully trained on scaffolding installation activities. Simultaneously, we have also ensured that we go in with the professional scaffolding agencies who will come to our sites and will do these kinds of installations. Now on a monthly basis, we have to generate the MIS in terms of the sites that are going installation activities, which are these ABC customers, and that is being reviewed at our global general manager, John Maxwell's level. So we ensure that there is a clear understanding of the risk that we are taking up in the installation sites. Simultaneously, we don't compromise majorly on the business issues. This incident has certainly, I would say, brought us back onto completely tightened spirit in terms of taking the overall safety as the first priority for our employees.
Valuing safety is not only the responsibility of the employer, but your own well-being is something that you yourself must value too. At Calgary's Global, we believe that safety is not only about numbers, it's also about well-being of people. Safety is a process at Calgary's Global. It's a culture that is all-pervasive and a state of mind for all employees alike. Gradually, as we look ahead to the future, we now strive to inculcate the value of safety amongst all our employees and make our installation sites a zero accident zone.